the Emperor's tomb?
We're by the river, ready to get you and Unuratu out of there. Let me know when you're ready.
I don't have enough space for that. To get in. That looks like my way in. The Emperor's tomb. I almost have what we need.
We'll be ready.
This altar is elaborate. This must have been an important ruler. Influence is unmistakable. The cult must have taken root after his death. Okay, the Eclipse and the Heron. What am I missing? Wait, did Lopez leave this?
The heart of the serpent is in the cup.
This is Commander Rourke. We've got a lead on the box. Send a team for Croft.
Unuratu. No.
Give this to Etsli. He's a rightful heir. He must live by Titi. He's young, but strong. His spirit as noble as his blood.
Don't go. Keep talking to me.
The box. He will tempt you. Resist. We all create our destiny.
See you.
Hey, just about ready to go.
On my way.
Where's Unuratu?
We were attacked. She died fighting Trinity.
Oh no.
Where is my mother?
Your mother. She fought hard.
But that's the leader's amulet.
It belongs to you now.
She was a warrior. The eclipse draws near. If we cannot restore the sun...
I'll find the box. I won't let the cult of Kukul Khan get to it first.
Begin the preparations for the Belial Chamber. Queen Unuratu will live on, within us. Uchu, assist them with the boat.
We will prepare for battle. The rebellion must succeed.
We'll be back with the box.
Take care. We will be ready when you return.
So what's next?
We'll head back to Kwak Yaku, regroup and take it from there. That for another riddle.
What did it say?
The heart of the serpent is in the cup near the many stone faces.
Well, it's better than nothing.
I suppose. We need to find the box and end this.
What is that?
Don't move.
Don't join me.
Still not 100% convinced the box even exists.
Find something.
All clear.
Come look at this.
What's up, Chief?
Go, stop, wait, go fast.
Thank you.
Should I be expecting some kind of glow or mystical humming?
The rush all of a sudden.
Okay, last time, I think we looked over here, here, maybe here. Is that what you remember?
I don't know. Does it matter? If we missed something the first time, we should look at everything again.
Yeah, good point. Okay. Do you think the river is higher or lower than it was?
Come on, man. Stop asking me to remember things. As soon as Operation Lone Wolf got called off last time, I completely pushed it from my mind.
When I have something to report, I'll report it.
This couldn't wait till morning.
You find something?
Stop asking.
This spot's a dead end.
Got anything?
When I have something to report, I'll report it.
Forward team, why the fuck are you still looking for that box? You have hostiles in your area.
Well, Dr. Dominguez...
I don't give a damn about Dominguez. Find Lara Croft and kill her.
I can't carry anymore.
There are way too many hiding places.
Find Lara Croft, how? We're spread out way too goddamn thin for that. This was a research operation.
Let's just spread out and make the best of it. I'll cover that area, you stay here.
Thing with Croft has to end.
What now?
First, Dominguez tells us to look for the box. Now Rourke tells us to look for Croft. Who are we supposed to listen to?
Well, Rourke is a military leader, and Dominguez's decisions are getting people killed. So you better decide right now where your loyalties lie.
Are you fucking kidding me?
It's as simple as this. I need to know you have my back.
The
Command lost contact with Roteam.
Let's make sure it doesn't happen twice.
She's not getting past us.
What am I supposed to do? Hunaratu's dead, shot in the back by Rourke. I don't have the box. Jonah. God. If anything happens to him. God damn it.
Hello, Lara.
Who is this?
I've suspected you've been monitoring my communications since Mexico.
Rourke.
Commander Rourke. You've been listening to me. And now, I'm listening to you. Another foreshock. How's it feel, knowing you're responsible for all these cataclysms? All that suffering.
I know what I did.
The look on your face when Dominguez told you? But you just had to have that dagger, didn't you?
Forward outpost. Croft is moving into your area. Find her.
Croft slipped right through the guys at the beach. It can't happen again.
We'd better do a sweep. Anything interesting in that new shipment?
Thermal goggles, gentlemen. I'll take point.
I got something!
Where?
Positive. Some animal.
Hey, are we getting those lights up or what?
I'm never gonna get them working if you keep pestering me. What's the damn hurry all of a sudden?
Rourke said Croft's coming through here.
God damn it. All right, I'm hurrying.
Here we go.
No.
Up or what?
I'm never gonna get them working if you keep pestering me. What's the damn hurry all of a sudden?
Rourke said Croft's coming through here.
God damn it. All right, I'm hurrying.
You better be back in a few minutes.
Here we go.
Let's see your deal with this.
Thank you.
impossible. I can't carry anymore.
God damn it, people! Use the goggles! Find her!
Evening, Ralph.
Evening, Sam.
Do you see anyone?
If I did, I'd be shooting.
Gotta stop her.
Don't worry, we will.
Yeah? You that sure of the new equipment?
No, but I'm sure of Rourke.
Time to fix this thing again. Something we'll advise. Nothing to find.
Yeah.
She won't get through here, and either the chopper or the search team will crush her friend.
About time. Don't know why Dominguez didn't do it sooner.
I think they know something. Something.
All the more reason to use everything we have on them.
Coming up empty.
It's just gonna make me more angry.
That looks promising.
Nursing those wounds?
Better look at that.
Nada. You see anything?
Think that's the last we see of her? Negative on the search.
We'll find her. Get out here. Let's end this.
Eyes on enemy!
Evening, Ralph.
Evening, Sam.
See anyone?
If I did, I'd be shooting.
I'm gonna get her, I swear it.
What if they're hiding?
Unless the concealment is completely blocking the heat she gives off, I'll see her.
Rourke's out for blood. It's like it's personal.
Guys weren't exactly careless.
As if looking for something in the dark in these ruins wasn't creepy enough.
I used to go hunting with my dad in conditions just like this. Except the ruins were creepy old trees.
All right, got any pointers?
No matter how good the prey is at staying hidden, it can't go without a mistake forever.
Something's up.
I got it.
Something suspicious here.
Clear.
Mm-hmm.
Croft is mine.
That's promising.
Stay close. Signal if you see anything.
We got her. Just a matter of time.
I got a blank.
Keep your eyes open.
There, maybe.
On me. Cover all sides. She's ours.
Something over here. Where
did you come from? It's Croft. Got it.
I get it. He can't handle it when it gets messy.
Keep your eyes open!
I'll take this area.
She's gotta be close.
She'll be there.
You gotta check that.
Is there blood over here?
Camouflage!
Kill confirmed. Good work.
Evening, Ralph.
Evening, Sam.
Did you see anyone?
If I did, I'd be shooting.
This has been going on way too long.
What if they're hiding?
Unless the concealment is completely blocking the heat she gives off, I'll see her.
Gotta be something to find. Ready to go.
Yeah, we're clear.
Man's tense. I don't like it.
stop her. We have to.
As if looking for something in the dark in these ruins wasn't creepy enough.
I used to go hunting with my dad in conditions of...
All full up. Can't carry anymore. A recipe for a hallucinogen, sometimes used in war. This should help. If I use this on my arrows, it could be an advantage against Trinity. Impossible. I can't carry anymore.
Tau team, Croft is on a vector toward your position. I say again, Croft is coming to you.
Jesus Christ.
Shh.
We'll get her, sir.
Show me her corpse, and your entire team is next in line for Deacon training. Rourke out.
You heard the man. Let's do this.
It's up to us.
Like shit.
Watch out!
Where's that backup?
All full up. Can't carry any more.
Base camp's having trouble receiving me.
As soon as this is up, we'll use it to boot.
Hey, you gonna survive?
Jonah? Jonah, come in, please!
He's not gonna answer, Lara.
What?
He's dead. Now you can add your friend Jonah to the list of people you've gotten killed.
Fuck you, Rourke!
If you want to pick up his body, it's at the refinery.
I'm coming for you.